EastEnders producers announced that Tony O'Callaghan, who plays Ollie Walters, will reprise his role later this month. Posting from the official Twitter account, the soap teased fans with what's to come. The tweet confirmed his return, and also revealed that it would be a short stint. It read, "Tony O'Callaghan will be reprising his role as Ollie Walters when the character makes a brief return to the square later this month." With Jean returning to Walford earlier this year, alone, and avoiding any questions about her marriage. Are we about to learn the truth? Tony O'Callaghan will be reprising his role as Ollie Walters when the character makes a brief return to the square later this month. EastEnders. It appears that fans will finally receive long-awaited answers about what happened between Jean Slater, played by Gillian Wright, and Ollie. Ollie was last seen on screen in 2016 when he was happily living with Jean in Brighton. However, after Jean's shock comeback earlier this year, viewers have been questioning why she returned alone. She has also refused to spill any details about what has happened between them. Will Ollie expose exactly what fans have been waiting for? Are Ollie and Jean over for good, or is he returning to rekindle his romance with Jean? When Jean made a comeback in March, she made the bombshell announcement that Kat Slater, Jesse Wallace, wasn't actually dead. Could Ollie have his own bombshell to reveal? Following the announcement, fans took to social media to offer their thoughts. One viewer tweeted, "EastEnders Ollie wants his savings back. EastEnders should have made him a full-time character. The show needs an older cast," posted another. "So glad she's back." A third added, "EastEnders Jean is by far the best character." X another teased, "Probably missing Jean's hashtag sausages surprise." EastEnders continues tomorrow on 1 at 8 p.m.